Hello, geeks. Welcome back to the Geek XP. My name is Bran, and we are here for Steven's birthday. I'm so excited. So without any further ado, I'm not going to waste any more of your time. Let us click play. We'll always save the day. So a thought occurred to me when I was watching one of the promos for this StevenBomb, and it has Steven, when you would like the smaller shirt and everything, but what if he like shapeshifts himself bigger like he did in that episode forever ago when he kept on aging? Because he looks pretty much the same still here. Yes, he has. Yeah, I guess so. Remember, the Crystal Gems, they didn't even know what birthdays were about before. Imagine Peridot thought about it. Yay, Connie! Ah! They're so cute. They're beyond cute. Adorbs. They gave her a defibrillator. I mean, maybe she earned some respect points with her mom after sword fighting a monster in front of her. Good old Greg. I guess I didn't think about that either. I always assumed that she was like the same age. Adolescent. Oh. What? I wonder if he's, you know, it's more that this is the way he enjoys being, and since Jem's appearance are completely up to them, he chooses what his form is. So he's basically immortal. He can be whatever age. All right. I mean, we sort of knew that from that other episode. Human beings. Yeah! Ah. When she becomes his daughter-in-law, they're gonna already have such a great bond, because that's happening, guys. Don't tell me it isn't! He still hasn't tried shapeshifting since his cat finger fiasco. The birthday cape and crown. Oh, is he gonna make himself look taller? I mean, it really is up to him. He can choose when he changes, since he hasn't changed for like 3-4 years now. That's gonna make Connie feel even weirder. And his voice! Yep. You have one! I wonder if she's gonna feel weird since now that she knows that how much younger she is. I wonder if this is gonna be a permanent thing. Oh, it doesn't quite fit. See, I don't know whether I want this to stick. Because at the same time that, you know, I know regular Steven that we are used to is, you know, he's delightful in every way. You know, change is inevitable. I mean, I guess unless you're an immortal polymorphic rock with hard light bodies. I mean, I guess this is good shapeshifting practice, but he's got to mentally maintain it. That's got to be exhausting. Oh, what was that? Was that a reference to Garnet's voice actor? Oh, he's trying to dance and maintain his focus. Garnet. Oh, Steven. Oh, that's so cute, guys. And now he's really nervous about maintaining this shape.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing to your body? You've been stretching yourself out all day? No, I was just slouching.
And becomes president. First boy. If Amethyst is being saying to be careful because you're going to hurt yourself, you better listen. I still think he'll grow up when he's ready. Maybe his body isn't ready to change permanently. No. Oh no. Oh no. His age is arbitrary. Jeez. Yeah. He's so cute. He's so squishy. Because they didn't meet him until he was, like, a younger little kid. Connie needs to help calm him down. Ah, guys! Relationship goals! There we go. Because he was anxious about their relationship lasting if they're not the same age.
Doesn't that sound fun? Look at that! Finally stopped crying! Well, that's a
She turned into his chair. So cute. Yay. Yay! Everyone happy. Is it a hair? It's a facial hair. A facial hair. Yeah. Yes. He can join me and Greg in Beardland. So I think, yeah, he may yet still grow up like a regular human. Oh, okay, so the growth is not permanent, and that's fine. I totally get that. I can wait longer for that. I think that he will end up growing. I'll be interested in what you guys think, whether if there's at a certain point in his development as a gem, he'll just be able to, he's like, okay, now I'm going to be an adult, Steven, and be able to maintain it longer without necessarily stretching his body as much as just choosing a new form. Maybe that'll happen if he ever gets poofed. Would he get poofed? Can he get poofed? Yeah, questions to be answered later. Anyway, you guys have been awarded some Geek XP, and I will see you tomorrow for the next episode. Bye, guys.